حديث A Day رمضان Day 9. Abdullah bin Abi Awfa radiallahu anhu said that the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam stated, نوم الصائم عبادة وصمته تسبيح. The sleep of a fasting person is actually a form of worship, and his silence is indeed tasbih and considered as him praising Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So that shows us that for as long as we are fasting for that entire duration, whether we sleep or whether we remain silent, every moment we are being rewarded by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.